Hi, I'm Angie Hsu, and I'm a yoga teacher at Evolve. I am currently teaching Power Hour, and I'm teaching Vinyasa Flow Level 2. So the pace of the class is it's going to be a little bit faster than you would have in a Hatha yoga class, but at the same time, I always give my students options, and I'm a firm believer that they know what's best for them. So I'm basically there as a teacher to suggest and to guide, but what I want most is for my students to be able to choose what feels right for them in any given moment. So you'll often hear me say in class that some days you need to move more and some days you need to move less, and I let them make that decision. And the reason I believe in that is because I see in my own life that every day is different, and in life we're constantly changing and evolving. So I think that the yoga practice should represent that. So at the same time, it's meant to be a little bit challenging to encourage growth and to build strength and to build flexibility. But you always get to decide what you want to do and what you don't want to do.